Scott. Have a little bit of the corner.